Ned Eckersley hit his third Red Bull 100 in a row for Leicestershire. Leicestershire resumed on 330 for 5, and Pettini and O'Brien extended their overnight stand to 56 for the 6th wicket. The partnership was ended when Pettini was caught by Zaib off Sanderson for 117. That started a mini collapse as 3 wickets fell for just 8 runs. Mackay was caught behind off Sanderson for only 6, and then Sayer was bowled by Sanderson for a 4-ball duck. Eckersley had been watching the carnage from the other end, but found excellent support in the form of rain, the pair putting on 123 for the 9th wicket, scoring at nearly 4 and over. Rain passed his 50 as Leicestershire continued to take control of the match. Keogh provided the breakthrough for Northants, Rain the man to depart for 64, Rossington the catcher. Eckersley kept going alongside number 11 Shrek, becoming the third Leicestershire batsman to pass 3 figures in this innings. Leicestershire were 519 all out when Eckersley was caught by Wakeley off Keogh for 107, Shrek unbeaten on 3. A good looking batting card for Leicestershire fans then, with 3 batsmen hitting centuries, Cosgrove, Pettini and Eckersley. Rain also chipping in with a valuable 64. The Northamptonshire first innings suffered under severe scoreboard pressure. Murphy caught off Mackay for 5, and Wakeley caught by O'Brien off Sayer for 11. Opener Newton was remaining solid though, and finally found some stable support in the form of Keogh. Newton and Keogh put on 91 for the 3rd wicket to help Northants start to dig themselves out of a hole, though they were still a few hundred runs away from avoiding the follow-on. Newton passed his 50, the Northamptonshire opener playing a valuable anchor role. Keogh reached his half century, but then was to fall for exactly 50, bowled by Dexter. Night watchman Azarullah came out to support Newton, but couldn't make it to stumps, caught off Sayer for only 4 with what was to be the last ball of the day. Newton 69 not out at close, Northants 142 for 4, still 377 runs behind at stumps on day 2.